Bob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR fam. But if you are new here to the channel, we appreciate you guys for stopping by and checking us out. But while you're here, there's a couple things you need to do.
Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn on the post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we've got coming.
Because we don't drop just one or two videos a day, we drop
3 videos a day, y'all.
So if you hit that post notification bell, you will never miss a video. And I promise y'all,
don't want to miss a video.
You do not want to miss a video. And make sure you hit that subscribe button. Come join the RSR family, the best family on YouTube. And whenever we say that, we don't mean us, we mean
you guys.
You guys, because y'all are the literally best family we have on this YouTube platform. But enough talking. We got a new artist. Y'all know what that means?
That ring bell. The bell.
Tell them who we got.
Crowded House, and the song is Don't Dream, It's Over.
No idea. Have no idea what we're getting into today. Again, brand new artist suggested to us by you guys, and y'all know the slogan. Got to give the people what they want. Let's go ahead and dive right into it. Crowded House, Don't Dream, It's Over.
It's
beautiful.
It's beautiful. It's really laid back. And his vocals are super passionate and dreamy. And it's even in the way he says dream, you know, the way he sings dream, and he really, you know, kind of goes higher. Oh my gosh. It's such a...
It's when he first starts that hey now part for me.
And I think at the beginning he has some backup vocals for the hey now. Mm. And then it goes into just him by himself. This is so laid back, so relaxing, and beautiful.
Relaxing songs today. Let's
get back.
see, that right there is what I love. And all those backing vocals kind of come in with it. But he has got such an interesting voice because, like, he'll start off kind of soft and lower, and then right at the end of it, he'll go kind of into that little falsetto for just a moment.
Yeah, and I really like the meaning behind it. It's basically just, like, about not giving up, not letting people get you down, like, not... Don't dream, it's over. Like, never giving up on your dreams. Right. And it sounds beautiful, and it's a really cool message.
I'm definitely digging this one for sure. That's one that I did not want to end. I absolutely loved the sound on that, and his voice went so well with it also.
Right, and it sounded like an organ. I don't know, because I couldn't see it. It just kind of had like that sound, the piano, the keyboard they had behind it. So I really liked that, and then they also had some really nice like light drums that they would throw in there sometimes as well, but I liked it. Like I said, it was super laid back with a really cool meeting and some great vocals over the top of it. So
make sure you guys drop down in the comments, give us some more. But that is going to be the end of today's video, guys. Again, y'all never seem to steer us wrong, and we just want to take this time to say thank you guys so much, you know, for the time you guys put in to send us these songs that you take out of your day is an absolute
blessing.
And
for just leading us on this journey, this fun journey, because that's not a song that I would, you know, after listening to, think that you would ever
that's not
up your alley, but you've grown to like it, so thank you guys.
Thank you guys so much, but that is going to be the end of today's video. As we always send you guys out of here every single time, every single video, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you, and remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing, and that you are blessed, no matter what the circumstances are. And those of you that are new, that came to check us out, you're now a family member, I give y'all an air hug, welcome to the family. But you guys have a goal each and every single day, just like we do. Tell them that goal.
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile. We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.